is, Robert, is this one working?
Absolutely.
Are you here? Okay. When I told Marcus we had 1 minute to go, I thought he'd maybe play the minute waltz. He's always ready. Always ready. Thank you, Marcus. Thank you, musicians. We are truly blessed to have the body of musicians that we do. Marla, your violin playing is extraordinary. Ron, your bass support is wonderful. And I don't have a drummer. Okay, here we are. I was going to say we're like sheep without a shepherd, but we have the great shepherd still to guide us and lead us. And we're going to be hearing from Mark a little later on. But could I get you all to stand and we could open with prayer? Avinu Malkeinu, our Father, our King, we come to you in the name of Yeshua, our Messiah, and we want to pray to begin with for our pastor and our pastors, Murray and Marta, who are both ill. We pray that you will touch them with healing. It's my own feeling that they have been working very hard lately and their immune systems are down a bit and some nasty bug has got hold of them. But Father, we pray for their healing. There are other members of our congregation who are missing. Some of them are ill. Some of them have other kinds of problems. This is a place. This is a hospital for sinners. This is a place where we come to be touched by your Spirit and to experience healing and the provision of whatever your great wisdom discerns we need in our lives. So we present ourselves to you as a body and say, please come to us today and provide what you know each one needs. More than that, Father, I would ask, as we have come here, we've all brought something from the week that we've just been through. Something that is bothering us, something that's difficult, some trial or tribulation that we may be going through. I ask you, Father, to come and touch us by your Spirit and help us, each and every one, to lay those things down at your feet, trusting you to take care of them and freeing us to worship you in spirit and in truth. Please come to our congregation and lift our spirits closer to your throne. Let us perceive your presence. Let us feel the Spirit moving among us, binding us together, healing us, touching us, helping us to glorify your name. And for these mercies, we will give you thanks and praise in the name of Yeshua. Amen. Can I have the shofars come forward, please?
Shema Yisrael, his name, whose glorious kingdom is forever and ever.
Amen.
And if you have your scriptures, would you raise them? If not, raise your hands in adoration. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu, melech ha'olam, asher kidshanu b'mitzvotah, v'tzivanu l'asok b'divrei Torah. Blessed art thou, Lord our God, King of the universe, who sanctifies us with thy commandments, and commanded us to engross ourselves in the words of the Torah.
The stone which the builders rejected has become the chief cornerstone.
Thank you.
Pastor Murray has been speaking about the book of Revelation. And there's a promise, there's actually seven promises in chapters 2 and 3 in the book of Revelation. And I decided I was going to write a song about this. And it starts out with, Jerusalem, my highest delight, Jerusalem, the city of God. And the chorus goes, greater is he that is in me, strengthened with his mighty power. I've overcome the wicked one. The Father knows me, and I know him. When we know the Heavenly Father, we have the strength to overcome every situation.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh,
I can sing, I can dance, but I haven't quite recovered enough to sing and dance at the same time. Well, this is the occasion where we just mingle a bit and greet one another. Meet someone that you haven't met before. Ask them how they're doing and whether there's something that you could pray for them about. Let's just mingle and greet. Very well.